Hello dear students, I am Pratima. I welcome you all to this video. So today we are solving a competency based question from probability class 10. This may be asked in CBSE case study also. So this is a very simple question. Everybody can attempt it. Only thing is you have to read the question very mindfully. So let us read it. Cards on which numbers 1, 2, 3 up to 100 are written on one number on one card and no number is repeated. Put in a bag and are mixed thoroughly. A card is drawn at random from the bag. Find the following probability. So there are 100 cards, 1 to 100. One card is drawn. What is the probability that card taken out has a odd number? The possibility are 0.25, 0.49, 0.50, 0.51. So when we take 1 to 100, there are 100 numbers. And 100 numbers, it starts from odd number, ends in even number. So total number of odd numbers are 50. And even are also 50. Now what are the total? Total is 100. What is the probability of odd number? It will be number of odd 50 upon 100. So it will be 0.50 because answer is given in decimal. So C is answer. Next, what is the probability that card taken out is a two digit odd number? So odd number we have already calculated. Not calculated. We, from our knowledge, we have written odd are 50. Now we have to find what are the two digits. That means we will subtract the one digit odd number. One digit odd number is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So we will subtract this one digit odd number from 50. So 50 minus 5, it will be 45. So 45 odd numbers are there in two digit number. Because three digit number is 100, this is not an odd number, up to 99 is there. So now, what is the probability of two digit odd? It will be 45 upon total. Total cards is 100. So it will be 0.45. So B is answer. Next, what is the probability that card taken out has an odd number which is not less than 70. That means above 70. So how many numbers are there above 70 and they are again odd? So you will start from 71 to 100. Okay. So how many numbers are there? 30 numbers are there. One are 15 odd and 15 even. So there are 15 odd numbers above 70. So what will the probability odd more than 70 is equal to 15 upon 100? What is the result? 0.15. So we'll see minutely. Not the answer, not the answer, not the answer. D is answer. Next, what is the probability that card taken out an odd number which is not multiple of 11. So how many odd numbers were there total? It was 50. Now it's a not multiple of 11. So subtract the multiple number of multiple of 11. 11 multiple is, first is 11, then 22, but 22 is not odd. Next we'll go for 11 3 times 33. Next, 44 is not odd. Next we'll go for 55. Then next I'll go for 77. Next I'll go for 99. How many are there? 5. So this 5 will be taken out from 50. So 50 minus 5, that will be 45. So the probability of taking out the odd number not multiple of 11 will be 45. So probability odd not multiple of 11 is equal to 45 upon 100. So how much is this? 0.45. So D is answer. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing my channel.
What happened?